long view. A warm autumn evening turns its face to me, sitting on a wooden bench with cold wine. On the horizon, a bluish daub marks the dusk. An old man in a sun hat leans in the street, marooned on hospital sticks, his back to the gathering graveyard haze. Children making footsteps in the hallway, remaking the long view in their image. Their faces intervene like cool future moons.